And so when we pull those two levers and we actually can manage to do both of those things, we are showing up in these fabulous ways for our kids. Their behavior improves, our relationship with them improves, like our happiness and satisfaction and our relationship improves. But it's not as simple as just pulling a lever, right? Like there's a reason why we're showing up the way that we are. And that gets to that whole self-healing piece that you mentioned. Like we all have obstacles that make it hard for us to show up with integrity around our boundaries. And it's also sometimes hard for us, like you said, you gave a great example with your dad. Like he had this probably traumatic experience of being controlled and dominated by his parent. And that made it really, really hard for him to step up and get involved with his kids because it felt like maybe he was doing something wrong or even evil, depending on his experience of childhood. So, you know, if he was really working towards, if someone in that situation is really working towards being that authoritative parent, they first need to do the work to heal what experiences they had when they were kids so that it doesn't feel scary to set boundaries with somebody, or it doesn't feel wrong or domineering to get involved and connected to someone emotionally. Mm-hmm. You know, it's easy for people like us to sit here in the cheap seats and say, oh, you need to be really, you know, connected with your kid and also have boundaries with your kid.